New at noon, police are investigating a tragedy at the Avenue M subway station in Brooklyn. Police say a man has died after his clothing got stuck in a subway door while he was getting off a train. He was dragged by the Q train, and an incoming train then hit him. This happened last night just before midnight. We're working to get more details on this developing story.